They have applied for an extension, renewal of their franchise. Wala pong action ang Committee on Franchises. The franchise will expire on March of this year. Isang buwan na lang po yun. 4,000 katao ang nagtatrabaho dito sa korporasyong ito. 4,000 katao na hindi malaman kung sila'y magtatrabaho pa pagkatapos ng Marso o maglalakad na sila kabilang na mga walang trabaho ng Pilipino. We at Buhay Party-list and the voice of the Filipino people are all united in asking, demanding in fact, that action be taken up now by the Committee on Franchises.